Prime Minister Narendra Modi has reached Afghanistan and has inaugurated the Afghan-India Friendship Dam. Prime Minister Modi is on a five-nation visit to Afghanistan, Qatar, Switzerland, US and Mexico, focus of which will be enhancing India's engagement in areas like trade, energy and security, besides pushing for its membership of the Nuclear Suppliers Group or NSG. Modi is likely to seek support of Switzerland and Mexico for India's membership of the 48-member NSG, as both these countries are key members of the elite group. The issue is likely to figure during Modi's meeting with Obama in Washington. From Afghanistan, Modi will travel to Qatar, and from there he will leave for a two-day visit to Switzerland on Sunday. News Street Desk.